So first we have American Healthcare. It's a good warm-up song. Excuse my office chair as I roll it over the cords connected to my computer. All right. Except for something in the eyes and a bit of drool. Well, people die every day. I wouldn't have it any other way. I just think they should feel good while they are alive. I went to school, I got good grades. I don't know what you want me to say, but tell me faster, because you're running out of time. I wanted to help people. I thought that I could save the sick. And if it's all the same to you, there's thing I've gotta do, because with God as my witness, the corporate fucking prick, I did not become a doctor just to suck the devil's dick. I made it through all 4 years, and then almost a decade more. I asked the right questions. Me back then, what can I say? Well, I can say it was the government, the companies, bureaucracy, the congressmen, the lobbyists, and lies. It trickled into both my ears, it got louder over the years, until all that I could hear were fucking flies.